In ancient Egypt, cats were highly revered and considered sacred. This belief was tied to the Egyptian goddess Bastet, who was often depicted with a cat's head. Harming a cat could lead to severe punishment, including death.